The simple spreading knife works on cold butter right out of the fridge. As you can see, the temperature of this butter is around 39 degrees Fahrenheit or 4 degrees Celsius. When using the knife, hold it at a flat angle and press firmly while going over the butter. The knife will easily glide across the butter and produce the desired effect. Use this technique on any side of the simple spreading knife to create perfect curls.